Hello, Ridgeview. This is the Ravens Support. Thanks for watching. I'm Trey.
And I'm Imer. It's Wednesday, September 16th, and the weather outside is reminding us that fall is just around the corner. Let's get to today's announcement.
A good day for Ravens soccer yesterday. The boys were on the road, and right here at home, we were treated to a 2-1 victory by the girls over the Dowels, bolstered by Erica Notterman's tight control of the goal. The Ravens were able to hold the Riverhawks to just one goal on a penalty kick. Sailor Goodwin scored early, but it took a late final shot for the Ravens to gain the edge and hold on for the win. Nice job, Ravens.
Are you looking to improve your resume and college applications? The counseling department is looking for 10th, 11th, and 12th graders interested in volunteering as peer tutors. Please pick up the interest form in the counseling office and return it to Ms. Stock.
Fall ASVAB is here. Sophomores and seniors are eligible to take the test September 17th at 8 a.m. Pre-register in the Raven College and Career Center by today.
Tomorrow lunch is apparently a time for meetings. There will be a meeting for the Gay Straight Alliance in room A109. Everyone is welcome. The National Honor Society is having its first meeting in room 210. And there will be a drama club meeting in room A215.
It's become an annual tradition here at Ridgeview for leadership to make a staff music video introducing our awesome staff to new students. We watched at the assembly last week, but here it is for you now. Insert package staff video.
When some loud bragger tries to put me down and says his school is great, I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
Hey, hey, take it away! Get
so
fine,
tell your school. For football and track, I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the other parts of the town. I got my decal and badge, so be true to your school. Up on the football game and I'll be ready to fight. We're gonna smash it now. My girl will be working on her pom-poms now and she'll be yelling tonight. So be true to your school.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeviewRavens. I'm Emer.
And I'm Trey. Have an epic day and stay classy, Ridgeview. Medical composition, which we think is a remedy to cure all the dance floors that's empty. You want to dance? We got what you want. Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince busting out with a brand new funk.